Just an average girl, she always wore a smile. She was cheerful and happy for a short while. Now she's older, things are getting colder. Life's not what she thought, she wished someone had told her. She told you she was down and you let it slip by. So from then on she kept it on the inside. She told herself she was alright, but she was telling white lies. Can't you tell, look at her dull eyes. Try to stop herself from crying almost every night, but she knew there was no chance of feeling alright. Summer came by, all she wore was long sleeves, cause those cuts on her wrist were bleeding through, you see. She knew she was depressed, didn't want to admit it. Didn't think she did it, everyone seemed to miss it. She carried on like a soldier with a battle wound, bleeding out from every cut her body consumed. She had no friends at school, all alone.